Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart channel. So today this video will show you guys how to paint color hair in Medibang. And of course there will be many parts just like how I color eyes in Medibang here, because I will show you the various way that I paint and color hair in Medibang. And of course today I will show you the quick and easiest way that I always done when I color hair for the character. First, I will sketch the character first. No need to sketch the face. Let's use the black in here so you can see that clearly. Okay, quick sketching here and the face. I won't draw it because I just intend to draw the hair so I can have the models in here to show you how I color it. So this way I will, okay, just this is enough. This way I will show you the ways that I paint hair. This is paint, not cel shading style, but it is really quick. Before you are starting to do this, I create a new layer in here to explain it. Before you are doing this, you must understand about where is your light source. This means you should know where you will put the light for the character. It will be in the back or the front, because that will make the different look of the hair and where it will be shining. So imagine that it will be in the hair and the side of the character in here. So you draw a circle like this, the oval like this. This will be the shiny place, and then that will be the transitions that show the blend color of the dark and the shy place. And of course this place is hiding here, so that's why you can't see it, and that will be the dark place. Same here, dark place in here, and that the rest here will be the place that you show the true color of the hair. So what I'm doing here, create a new layer in here. I use the watercolor, pick the hair color first, brow, okay, and then use watercolor here to blend color it like this. Okay, now do it. And paint it. Not use bucket tool, just use this one to paint it. Okay, and now you can see that this plate is lightening, right? And create new area, clipping, and choose darken. Now I choose a little bit dark color here and use airbrush, okay, increase the size and drag, not dark enough, and drag around here. Oh, I understand why. Here, around the dark place that I think it's supposed to be here. If you don't like the colors in here, you can use a hue saturation and change the color until you satisfy. Click OK when you're done, and then create new layer, clipping, choose add here. That will be the shining place you think it should be. Use the same airbrush and drag it here. That will be your shining. And of course, because our head is up here and the place that is showing here, so that's why I have a little bit more shine here, and a little bit around here. That's it. I will turn off the sketching here, and you can see that we have the concept look of the way where the light is and where is the dark place is. Then you will merge all of them together in here, duplicate these layers in here so you won't make a mess, or you can go back if you make some mistake here, and then starting to paint. What I'm going to do now, that's it, I will choose dark color and use watercolor brush. Draw some place here. To create a look of the hands, this will look more perfect. And then some hair strand here. Okay, so that is how it will have a dark look here, and you will draw some place like this. You see that some line, this that will represent for where your hair strand is going to be, and this is where your hairs will be divided. That's it. Then you pick the color here. You can see that around here, that will be the new color for you to transition, and start to paint on it. Decrease the size if you need to have more details. Kinda like this. I just love the way it just like this. And now you will see that between the lighting here, the lighting place with the normal one is will have the color that is transitions in here, and pick that, continue to put on, but not in this place anymore, it will be around here. And then use the same colors in here and go to display to create some strength here, because this one will be the dark place to have a little bit details in here. And now the same as we did before, just go into the new transition look. Go further around here. Then final, that will be the highlight. And let me turn off the sketching here. You can see that you had a form look of the hair. Now just spend a little bit time on the details to fix that and merge all of them together by using watercolor here to blend it. Just pick the light color and move it to the dark place, to the darker place like this. You see it will blend together. Same here. Now use watercolor brush here to refine some detail you need to. It's time for you to put on the details here. And that's it. This is the quick way that I always do when I paint the hair in Medibang. Of course, it's not really the beautiful hair, but this is really quick if you want to have the quick way to draw and color hair. And if you have more time, you can spend on that to color and put in more detail, draw more strand like this. The tricks I use here that I will use the mapping pen of Medibang. Double click to the mapping pen. If you don't have that, download it from the cloud by clicking to the airbrush cloud button here. And double click to the mapping pen to change the setting. It increase the max number of lines and decrease the distance of lines in here like this. Choose the width is the small that you think that fit to the hair, and then start to draw like this. So you can create some strand here. It's just a little bit trick, and you shouldn't use it a lot because it will give you a fake look about the hair. Then just go back to the watercolor brush here and decrease the size of this to mix together with the mapping pen here. That's it, and you're done. If you put it in far away and drawing comic and put it, your character is small like this, it will have an effect that looks really cool. And you maybe can add some more trick that is using add here and using airbrush to create a shining look of the hair like this. So that is all about how I draw hair. Please subscribe to have more videos in future. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.